I know I certainly learned more than I ever wanted to know about workers' comp, and I know I don't know very much about it. But I have learned why it is so difficult to fix a system that is so obviously broken, because it's very, very complicated and there's many people involved. Now, I'm going to support this bill. I really do believe that it's going to achieve our main objectives of lowering the cost of workers' comp here in Illinois and protecting our injured workers. It's been a long process to get where we are today. I think many people have pointed out this is not a perfect bill, but we need to be careful to compare it to where we are at today, not to some other proposal that is, in fact, not the reality. It is a step forward. It will address a system that's been known for scandalous abuses, quite frankly. It's been driving employers and jobs out of our state. And it's costing taxpayers a lot of money because, remember, government is a large employer. So this will help the financial position of our state, the city of Chicago, the county of Cook, and all of your local municipalities. There are some good things in this bill. For the very first time ever, there has been the introduction of objective standards into the bill. 36 other states have these. Illinois never has. And there was a lot of resistance to that even being mentioned in the bill. So that is definitely a positive. It allows for the creation of provider networks. That's the way that all of healthcare is going. Workers' comp was an outlier in a strict fee-for-service environment. That's not where we're at anymore, and this bill introduces that concept into the workers' comp system. It does address some of the most egregious areas of abuses, and that's a positive. For example, people not being able to collect if they were high or drunk. This bill is supported heartily by some employers, by many employers. There are many, though, who are skeptical, to say the least. The changes that Senator Link referenced earlier on did not turn out the way that they had hoped. So I'm cautiously optimistic that these changes will, in fact, produce the results we desire, but I'm grateful to hear so many people on both sides of the aisle say, we have to continue to monitor this. We have to be willing to come back if the changes that are occurring costs are not what we had hoped they'd be. We have to come back to the table and do some more work. But this is a good bill. It's a good first step, and it's a first step that I think we should all try to take together. I would urge a yes vote. Thank you.